Perhaps the oddest behavior of the mantis is its mating ritual. In some species, the female will actually bite off the male's head during or after copulation. While this may seem gruesome, it's actually a survival mechanism for the female. By removing the male's head, she ensures that he won't mate with any other females and will instead serve as a source of nutrients for her and her offspring.